Moving on to number six, H equals 3A plus 28.6. A pediatrician uses the model above to estimate the height H of a boy in inches in terms of the boy's age A in years between the ages of 2 and 5. Based on the model, what is the estimated increase in inches of a boy's height each year? Each year, increase each year, that's slope. And the slope here is 3. If you think of this as y equals mx plus b, the coefficient of the input, that's your slope. This is the slope. So 3 is our slope, and the answer is 3.